In June of 1967, our record raters gave this one a 77. In November, it was number one. Looking forward to 1968, these are some of the people who come to visit American Bandstand.
Back to American Bandstand. Are you getting ready for the weekend?
I'm ready to prepare. I'm going to make all my resolutions and forget them in the next 2 days.
Right.
No, incidentally, today's the last day to look at the dance contest. In about 2 minutes, you'll have a last look at the couples. Then please vote. What is your New Year's resolution? Have you given it any thought? What are you going to resolve for the year coming up? What aren't you going to do next year that you did last year that you can talk about? Huh? What's your New Year's resolution? You mean you're just beginning to think about it now? Have your name, please.
Rick McNay, 18. I'll brush my teeth 3 times a day.
I wish you a lot of luck. That's good. Carry the brush there even at lunchtime.
Robin Morris, 15. I really hadn't thought about it. Maybe stop getting colds. I don't know.
Stop getting colds, all right.
West Manasco, 17. Not eat candy.
All right.
D.D. Higgins, 16. Lose weight.
This soon in your life.
Melinda McClay, 15. Save money.
Okay.
Roberta Simon, 18. More miniskirts.
All right.
Olivia, no more surgery operation.
That's a good one.
Lori Lawler, 16, don't get any more tickets.
All right.
Jeannie Olsen, 16, stay out of trouble.
Couldn't beat that.
Frank Vanderpool, 17, I'm going to try not to get in trouble anymore.
Okay. May your every resolve come true. In a second, you'll look at seven anxious couples hoping to win a dance contest. You can help them. A couple of days before New Year's, here from radio station KLIF in Dallas, Texas, Charlie Van Dyke. What's new in Dallas, Charlie?
Well, Dick, here at KLIF, we're kind of excited about the new programming policy we have, and that is to include the albums as a regular part of the programming hour.